Grosse Pointe Theater brings history to life in Talking Headstones 2012. The fifth annual production features the Vernier Roadhouse with proprietor Victor Vernier narrating the tales. He starts with Father Elson, an early pastor of St. Paul's Church, in the interview. The fall of Detroit with the Moran family causes some families to change their names. An episode about temperance and one with remembering a famous hatter are also included. A new church causes problems, as does farming and tomato worms. All of these stories and more can be seen in the fifth annual Talking Headstones as Grosse Pointe Theater brings history to life.